This is the Royal Family Library. And the Royal Family Library was located inside the palace. Of course, these are very special palace buildings. And then when the modern era came, when the Japanese came, they closed all the old facilities. It was just archived for a while.
When we go to the Confucian village, the name of the village is Yangdong. And if you read Chinese, that's right here, Yangdong. And what we have here, it says Kyungju Yangdong, the Kyungju Son family treasures or documents that are kept here. What happens is a lot of these remote villages see that in this modern technological age, the chance of losing their materials to thieves, to fire, to flood, the danger is quite high. And so they're turning their things over to these places, not as gifts, but as entrustments. Out of these academies, they've got a whole building for holding the blocks. Well, there's some concern that as time goes by, these blocks become more valuable, thieves can break in and get them. These are out in the place, out in the countryside. We haven't got enough guards to hire to protect all these places. And there's just some sense of vulnerability about it. So this place started it, the idea of, don't give us your documents. They're your documents, but we'll take care of them for you. That's a very clever idea because we can use them now. You know, scholars can get in here and can use them. Oh, this is the part of the royal genealogy. 이런 책 몇 권 있어요?
그래서 이거하고 같은 게 51책 중에서 이게 지금 첫 권입니다.
This is the first volume of 51 of these.
이거 이제 17세기에 만들어진 책.
This is a 17th century edition. Take a look at this. It's handwritten, you see. And look at the beautiful penmanship. I mean, even if you can't read a word of Chinese, it's beautiful, isn't it? It's just artistic. And it starts off here, say, this is the founding king of the Joseon dynasty.
네,
this is the descendants of his first two sons.
이 둘째 아들은 정종이 됐기 때문에 빠지고 왕을 하지 않은 대군들만.
There are a lot of these kinds of documents for the aristocrats that are smaller in format but are printed and not handwritten.